It is time, Moo. It is time, Moo. Hi, welcome to Team Talks. We have a very loud Moo cat and very polite regular tuxedo, not just a reverse tuxedo like Moo. That's about it. There you go. Introduce yourself, Moo. Yeah? You head click immediately. Sorry if it's kind of dark, you guys. It's late. I don't feel like putting all the lights on. I have to go to bed early. You get a dark video. He's a very dark cat. I'm not surprised you guys get a dark video. Moo, I'm so sorry. Your whole life is so terrible. Interdimensional. What are you, an alien? Vac Moo, lawnmower. Poor Daisy doesn't get anywhere near that attention. It makes me very upset. More attention should go to Daisy. Like, yeah, of course he's... Yeah, very cute. Of course he's gonna do that. I'm kidding, though. You know what? Daisy? You want some? She's... Oh, come on. Really? I have to wait for my brother. That is perfect. No, that's disgusting. You have to eat off of a big plate. Is that because you gorgy boy? Is it because you suck up kibble? Oh, he just snorts. Daisy, thank you for not eating like that. My god.